Siemanko, w kolejnym odcinku z The Walking Dead. I w ostatnim odcinku zaczęliśmy epizod drugi. W lesie spotkaliśmy, właściwie natknęliśmy się na dwóch chłopaków i ich dyrektora, tak? To jest jakaś drużyna. Przyjechali tutaj z miasta Mount, coś tam, nie pamiętam. Na rozgrywki jakieś, czyli to jest jakiś klub, jakaś drużyna. No i jednego chłopaka udało nam się uratować, drugiego zażarli zombie, a dyrektora przynieśliśmy po niestety fatalnym zdarzeniu, bo wpadł w pułapkę i musiałem mu odrąbać nogę. Innej opcji nie widziałem. Może była, może nie była, nie wiem i nie chcę wiedzieć. Zrobiłem tak, jak mi się zdaje należało zrobić i postąpić słusznie. No zobaczymy. Dobra, no to ruszajmy. Teraz musimy... Lili nam dała, żeby rozdzielić racje żywnościowe 4 na 10 osób. A to nie jest łatwy wybór. Ale myślę, że dam dzieciakom. Czyli idźmy tu.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Co jej dać tu? A daj krakersy i ser. Czy jabłko. Mięsa, mięso dużo ma tych. Dobra, mięso.
Okay, a sundae would be better next time.
I'll keep that in mind.
Tak, będziemy
pamiętać. If you have any more food, Duck is hungry too.
Yeah, why don't we go get some food?
Tak jest, dostaniesz też.
Hey Duck, how about a little food?
Jaka uśmiechnięta twarz. Dobra, to dam ci jabłuszko.
Here.
Oh heck yes. Is there peanut butter?
No.
Think, Duck.
No, probably not.
O, dobrze mówiłeś, że nie ma. Dobra, zostały mi dwie. Ha ha ha. Ciekawostka dropsa i wielkie pytanie. Ale myślę. Tak sobie myślę, że dam Carly. Dam Carly.
Want something to eat? Here.
Me? How about you? You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak. I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't owe me anything, Carly.
Chciałem, ale nie chciała. Dobra, myślę, że dam też żonie, bo lekarz zawsze przydatny. I dam żonie po prostu tego Kenego.
Here, eat something.
Why don't you give it to Doc? I'm a little busy with your mess right now. I need space, Lee.
Nie chcesz? No to nie. No to nie mogę dać. No to teraz mam wybór, a to teraz dam Kenemu. Kenny jest sporo koleś i dam mu jeść. Aż karmi cię twoja dusza.
Want something to eat?
Aż.
Here, Kenny, take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
Ty nie chcesz zauważyli. Mam ostatnią porcję. Nie, ja mogę zdychać. Dam komuś
innym.
Wolę się troszczyć o innych niż o siebie. Więc... Spadaj. Damy. Dzieciakowi nie chcę dawać temu tam z tego klubu, bo go prawie nie znam, więc... Dam po prostu Markowi. Bo wydaje się w porządku facet. I nie jest jakiś taki burowaty jak ten tuciulek z boku. Więc da. Aj! Dobra, dam ci.
Here, eat something.
Thanks, Lee.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Never said it was. I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family. I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah, well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Co paździesz? Wkurza mnie koleś coraz bardziej.
Ben, Lee, come here, please.
O, dobra.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Kaja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried. But he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Wow! Zostaw ją, ty... Wow! Ty pierdzielaj, co ja mam zrobić? Zajebać go, czy co? No i co ja miałem zrobić? Tam było coś lewo, prawo... No to chodziło? Kontynuuj. To jeszcze raz! Dawaj! Wow! No i co? Lewo, o to chodzi! I to w to! A o to chodzi! Dawaj! Oh fucking shit! Jebnij go, jebnij go, jebnij go! No gwiźnij jeszcze raz! Do tyłu, 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 do tyłu! Wow, spadłem! Ty pies! Kuku, kuku, kuku! Dzieraj!
You okay?
Yeah, thanks.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not-bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym, and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning, and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax! Me and my brother, We just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Carly.
Niech się przestraszą.
You're outnumbered here. Just turn around and go back.
Okay, that's fine. But you'd really be helping out a fellow survivor if you could part with some extra gas before we leave.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out, see if it's legit? I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what do y'all think?
Dobra, można sprawdzić, nie?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
Zobaczymy, nie?
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
Kenny keeps us motivated. He believes in hope and knows how important it is for us not to give that up. I can't fault him for that.
Or maybe you just don't want to be in charge.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine might know. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I lied to her, but...
What exactly did happen with the senator?
It was an accident. I mean, I pretty much knew about the affair. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
No, Lee, you know, less about the Democrats, you know?
Lily. She runs a pretty tight ship. Her and her dad are ex-military.
Yeah, she knows her shit, but she needs to know when to back off sometimes.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Enough to defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. It's getting dangerous out there. Well, you guys know. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for, well, as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You getting... think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always pulling this shit.
Bandits? Who? Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you. You knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it all to yourself.
Oh no, there's a lot
more. Yeah, you know what? We ate it all. What are you going to fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Wow.
Asshole.
The world out here has gone to shit. Come on. Let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Nie wiem, czy to był jako jakiś... kumpel, czy po prostu jakiś... Nie wiem. Ale zajebał go z zimną krwią. Zak. No dobra, idziemy na tą farmę jakąś.
Here it is. St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Niezła chata. Ładna posiadłość, nie powiem.
Ever have any accidents?
Nah. It's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw all y'all with company coming down the drive?
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh, my goodness. That place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
I've got things under control over there.
Well, I hope you know what you're doing. That place isn't safe like it is here.
Hold on. I thought you said someone else was running things.
Oh, yeah. I thought she was asking about survival tactics.
Well, it don't matter. You're here now. We'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh, my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
Mm-hmm. All right. I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Okej. Niby pięknie wszystko, ekstra zajebiście i tak bajecznie i ogólnie, ale z życia wzięte niby jest fajnie, ekstra pięknie zajebiście, ale zawsze jest jakiś ale. Bo nigdy nie ma w niczym, żeby nie było jakiś ale, nie? I tu mi się wydaje, że też tak powinno być. Chyba że twórcy naprawdę jakieś ekstra schronienie nam dają, ale w to raczej nie chcę wierzyć na razie. No bo kurczę, to jest za dobre, a za bajecznie na to wszystko można spojrzeć. No dobra.
How much food they've got in there. Hopefully we'll find out.
Dobra, ja sobie przejdę. Nie, na razie tam nie będę wchodził, tutaj sobie obejrzę, co tu ma. O, huśtaw koty i gada właśnie Mark.
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. When was the last time it got any use?
Been quite a while. Don't exactly have a lot of kids visiting anymore.
I look forward to the day when kids can just be kids again.
Amen to that.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. John's know we can pull our weight around here.
Dobra, to możemy ją naprawić ewentualnie. jak znajdę jakieś deski lub cokolwiek, coś tam. Dobra. Na razie nie będę wchodził tam do tego domu. Bo mnie to nie pozwala. No właśnie, Mark, jak to widzisz? Chociaż powiedziałeś już swoje dużo, ale powiedz.
So what have you found out? Is this looking like a good place to stay?
I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
Oho, nic mi na razie ciekawego nie powiesz. No dobra, niech będzie. To jest generator i ten Mark. O właśnie. A, to jest brama. I Mark, Andy, kurde. Dobra. Dobra, pogadam z nim. Wyciągnę coś od niego. O, tam widziałem deski chyba.
Huh?
Hi.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back in the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
We've scraped together a good supply in the last few months. How about yourselves? What kind of protection do you have around here?
We collected a few guns to protect ourselves, but we really only use them when we go off the property. When we're inside the perimeter, the fence is all we need to keep us safe.
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman. He figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzling pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots, and we gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick. Like us.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but it's overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Trochę żałuję, że tą kwestię użyłem, bo chciałem posprawdzać inne rzeczy jeszcze. No ale później tu wrócę jeszcze na pewno, to posprawdzę, nie?
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
He wouldn't be such a pain in the ass if you weren't telling him we were talking behind his back all the time.
I'm sorry, all right?
That guy's a piece of shit anyway.
Relax. You're not making things any better riling him up.
No, not yet.
There's one. Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
Dobra, co to? Aha, zerówka, dobra. Dobra, to zepchnijmy, no co, będę na to patrzył?
Looks like he's stuck.
To co ma zrobić? Wyciągnę mu strzałę.
Disgusting.
No pchnij.
Come on, I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
Yeah, well, it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. John's need gas, too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. They seem decent enough. I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down. That's all.
Thanks. There's another one.
I see it.
Ale to wszystko za pięknie wygląda. Kurde. Może jest tak w rzeczywistości, nie wiem, ale... Ale za pięknie to wygląda. Zajebiście. I co, ja mam to przy... Dobra, odrąbać mam mule. Aha, fajnie.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Kurde, jak to wygląda.
I can't stop thinking about dinner. Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids, but it's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
We'll go ask for more to eat after this is done.
All right, I can suck it up.
Spock.
Come on, I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Pomogę ci.
Little help here, Lee?
Okay.
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
Whoa!
What the? Get to the gate!
Fuck!
Get down! No idea!
Fuck! Now what?
With a fence on that gate, it's our only way out!
Co ja mam zrobić teraz? Pchnij traktor! Ej, to jest dobry pomysł! Tylko sprawdzę jeszcze sobie. Wow! Nie, lepiej może nie? Dobra, widzę. Dobra, pchnijmy traktor. Czemu? A czemu nie możesz pchnąć? A zobaczmy z tyłu. Ha? Wow. Za dużo. Hak i... I co? Nie wiem, nie piszę! Ja tu tylko chyba mogę spojrzeć. Dobra, jeszcze raz. To wtedy tylko haka odczepiaj. Odczepiaj! A, on go podniósł do góry, dobra, spoko. Może teraz? Kurde. Ten odcinek trochę potrwa, widzę. Czemu nie mogę? A, klocek! Bierz!
If we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah! What about all the
guys? Za traktorem, tak? Dobra. To jest dobry pomysł. Ale liter chodzisz. Zajebi.
What happened?
Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. We're gonna have to move it.
Co ja mam z tym zrobić, kolesiem, teda? Bierz go. Dobra. No kolejny! Ja pierdolę. Bierz go. Wow! Oh fuck!
You okay?
Yeah. Fair.
Come on. The gate's open.
To biegnie za mną. Biegnie! O, fajnie. Spadajmy, spadajmy. Kto to był? Ja się pytam. Pytam, kto to?
Lee, what's wrong?
The electric fence came on. Some people started attacking from the woods, and we got trapped between them and the fence.
Holy shit, are you okay?
I heard Mark yelling. Thought y'all were giving me the all clear. Man, I am real sorry.
Oh, my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, Mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out, but god damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark, oh my god, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh, no, honey. Come on, Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the best.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor inn until we get back.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. I hope you kids like swings.
A swing! I love swings! Just like at my treehouse! Come on, Doc!
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah!
Thanks.
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
O, naprawili huśtawkę. A chciałem właśnie to zrobić. No dobra, odcinek jest już trochę długi. Za długi. Ale fajny. Więc jeśli się podobało, komentujcie, lajkujcie, czekajcie na kolejne odcinki The Walking Dead. Zapraszam do mojej grupy na Facebooku oraz do mojej grupy na Steam. Ja się z wami żegnam. Do następnego razu. Cześć!